Hello guys, welcome back to Mercedes Lounge. We are in the 2024 Mercedes-Benz E450 All-Terrain Wagon, going for a point-of-view drive experience. Let you guys experience the car and this new E450 for 2024. Get a massage as well.
The route is being calculated. Please proceed to the highlighted route.
Another amazing feature in this E450 wagon is this air quality system menu here, which offers fresh air supply or recirculated air around the cabin, ensures that you have good amount of airflow, and has a charcoal air filter to remove impurities in the air. The ionization menu here as well enriches the air in the cabin with oxygen, so ensures you have enough energy as well. Fragrance system, there is a fragrance canister inside here, right there, which you can only buy from Mercedes-Benz, and I can feel like it's kicking in. Now the interior air quality is 2.1 PM 2.5, which is really good air. Take a look at the outside air quality, 16. It's horrible right now. You can barely see the mountains. We are in Salt Lake City, Utah. Can barely see the East Mountains. Forget about the West. You cannot see those as well. I'm gonna disable that. climate menu, different options, offset it to auto. Can add the airflow as well. And that's the climate menu system in the E450.